pande moja.
General, that
coming in.
protected, and the rights of every other Kenyan. What has happened to me should never have happened to anyone else. A Kenyan-born citizen cannot be discarded, removed forcefully from this country, and punished in a foreign land. Alright, there are more that I will say in the coming days and hopefully in the coming weeks and months, but for now I just want to say how grateful I am. The media fraternity, you are here in large numbers. I thank you for being here. I don't take it for granted. And let's hope that you engage in the coming days. Thank you very much. What do you expect? The legal leaders have already started. We already have a lot of good order. And of course, the So we must have everything just. So all those court orders that were accumulated and everybody was keen on, they will be enforced. There are many, many more that court orders. So no, these guys will be
able
to do this. Will be
Welcome back to Shanghai.
And the relevant question at this time, I have given my statement. It ends there. I will answer other questions at the right time. Thank you very much. And this is the end. No more questions.
Thank you.
Shuka, shuka hapo. Shuka haraka.
Set.
Okay. Ah.